Once upon a time, there was a red man with a red cat named Mario. He had a green dog named Luigi. The red man liked to do supernatural things. One day he played with his Ouija board, making him crazy, causing him to yeti the Luigi out a window. Moral of the story, it's better to be a cat.